Before you got the phone call, the most important thing on your mind was what you were going to make for dinner. You could have lamb, but you had lamb two nights ago. Maybe you should have something lighter, like a salad. But the kids don't really like salad. Or you could just get some takeaway. Kids like takeaway, but it's not the best for them and it can be expensive. But all of that couldn't be any less important. Because if your son would just open his eyes, you'd let him eat fish and chips every day.